El Paso tonight, but today she abruptly canceled that concert. Still, some fans didn't get the memo. KFOX 14 News at 9's Keenan Willard joins us now live from South Central El Paso with how fans are dealing with their disappointment tonight.
Well, throughout the evening, Cardi B fans who rolled up here to the El Paso County Coliseum went from feeling oh with anticipation to feeling with disappointment as their plans fell through before their very eyes.